That's all we got time for earlier on tonight. Strictly Pals, Heather Small and Mark Foster proudly danced away with £20,000 for their two charities. And Steve Ryder and Andy Townsend here end the show with a splendid £50,000. The lines are now closed on our viewers' game, so please stop calling. I'm afraid you won't be included in the competition. We're shut. I can now tell you the correct answer to the question. It was Queen Victoria who gave her name to a sponge cake, the Victoria Sponge. So if you did say or text B, you may have just won £1,000, somebody just has. So from me, from all our celebrities and everybody here on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, good night.